barber shop.
This house over our Lord saved her. Baptist church is right there. 12's left of it. But the tornado came straight across here. My gosh. Woo. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Dunbar's gone. Then Miss Bright died in that house right there. My grandfather was hit on this overhead path bridge and eventually died from his injuries. Leland Wagner's was there. This is old 45 going towards Wingo, Kentucky, but just on the edge of Mayfield. The whole Leland Wagner's is just—it's just all gone. Oh my goodness. Direction I'm headed south on 45, which is going right near the candle factory, and all this is just the debris that was left from the tornado as it destroyed all out through here and took out all these trees and destroyed the whole candle factory, which is over there where you see those excavators at. That's where they're still looking and trying to find bodies. You're still merciful and you're so wonderful and you so great even in whatever the whirlwind it came through. I'm grateful that my little family is alive. They're still looking for bodies in this rubble. Just horrific. Just horrific. This is actually the bypass on the backside of Mayfield, which I've traveled all my life. I think I know where I'm going. It's been so long since I've been out through here. tornado had to have came in town from the south, which we know it did, and came from the Fulton area. As I'm on the expressways, y'all see, I don't know if I'm even going in the right direction, because I haven't came on the expressway since they fixed this like this. But if not, I know I'm at home and I can figure it out.